fucking eyes.
Orbital pattern locked in.
Might help if I hit the right fucking button. Yeah, right there. Oh, baby. Away we go.
Get tired of that.
Shit. Well, color me curious.
Landing site locked. Take us in.
Sneaky, sneaky. Gonna wait here a second then. Damn it. That help? Motherfuckers.
waiting.
Hello?
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 It just said you were streaming. Are you not streaming anymore?
I'm still streaming.
Why did it pop away?
Me up. I gotta stop sprinting everywhere, fucking my stealth up. Also, I definitely gotta get some fucking ranks into like rifles and pistols and shit, because my shit at range is like all over the place.
You really are just taking anything that ain't nailed down.
Oh no, this is all crafting shit. The duct tape and wire shit. It's all fucking...
No, you're just stealing all their shit.
I mean, yes. I think I'm gonna make a fucking... an outpost on this planet. It's got a lot of like uranium and shit on it. A box of hallucinogens. Perfect.
You found that on the terraform, too.
Okay. Well, I mean, of course I'm gonna take the butter. Why wouldn't I? Oh, you gotta see my ship, Reuben. Can I show it to you from here? Look at this thing. Call it the weasel.
It's red.
Mm-hmm. See, it's got 200-300 cubic fucking storage boxes there. Big ass fat fucking engines. Pretty much the best I can put on right now at my current stage of the game. I made it thick.
Ron Perlman says he would return as Hellboy to finish the trilogy.
Yeah, I saw that. Oh.
Since hot dogs are basically just pureed meat stuffed inside an animal intestine, a hot dog doesn't stop being a hot dog even after we eat it. We just become the new hot dog case, and that makes us all hot dogs in a way.
Beautiful, man. Did you write that yourself? Dino meat. I'm just glad that ammo doesn't weigh anything in this game. Oh.
No, I'm very upset.
Oh, look at me, I found contraband. In the form of religious text, apparently. I fought two of their fucking ships and they almost fucked. Well, they did fuck me the first time. But the second time was still pretty close. So when I went back and was like, alright, this ship needs to be fucking upgraded. Yeah. These bullshit. How are you? Where are you and why should I shoot you? Toxic root, interesting. Alright. Let me see here. Show resources. Abandoned planet. This is iron. Uranium and that shit. I basically was to just say hang out here. Alright, it's time to see how this fucking how this base building shit works proven. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Damn, I kind of picked a fucking nice area. I have 8 outposts, apparently. Yes. So what is this? Solar array. So we got that.
I need to go put gas in my car.
Fine. Ah, fuck, that's not what I meant to do. Shit.
baby.
Miss the sound of my voice, huh? I was just thinking about you.
Everything looks good at my station, Captain.
Mm-hmm.
Approaching ship. You've entered Freestar Collective space. Maintain your current course while we scan for contraband.
See?
Our scan detected contraband on board. Halt and prepare to be boarded. All illegal and stolen goods will be confiscated.
Alright.
Copy that. Stay on course while we escort you in.
Circle jerk of epic proportions. Minor survey pack removed. What?
So you're telling me I have to take... I don't know why I bothered trying to leave that guard.
Frank Rennick's all in a twist because his robot got vandalized. He had a good laugh about it back at the station.
You're banking your own way, on your own time. Gail back in, where your credits work.
Cause any trouble? Now drag
the galaxy. We are the Emporium, and you have arrived.
This doesn't look like a whorehouse.
So, why did you drag me in here?
You said you wanted to buy something nice.
You good?
Are you sure you're in the right place?
I suddenly inherited a fortune? This place is way out of my price range.
Please forgive my disrespect. In fact, there's a...
There's expensive, and then...
Ah, yes, the authorities. Anyway, I've already taken up...
Yeah, I guess.
Oh, yes.
Find something.
It was good to have you in my shop. Farewell.
Didn't have shit I wanted.
Welcome to Sick Hop.
Hitting up the rooftops and watching lightning hit the span.
You know,
I can promise you, I've spent years perfecting. So take your time.
You bring the chunks.
It's a date.
Am I? Forgive me. I have a lot of. Oh, this is a prime. Sure, and going in. Anyway, I don't... So why don't you help out a... Absolutely!
looking at.
Yeah? What do you want? If you're here to buy, take a look around. My store. If you don't like it, talk to Styx. That's more like it. You know, I'm sick and tired of people. I mean, look at that graffiti they sprayed onto his chassis. You're in luck. Always keep plenty of ammo in stock, too.
All weapons are currently 0% off.
Get lost, I have a job.
You're out there a lot, right? In space? Just do us all a favor and never turn into one of those spacers. Standard Alexander, Robin, Storm, Killing, Crimson Flame. sleep on Chester.
Ah, there's my abomination of a ship.
Space. We're going to do a quick scan for contraband, and you can be on your way.
God damn.
All right, we're done. Have a good time in Neo.
Level 30.
5, 4, get the hell out now. 3, 2, oh, it's on.
I gotta go and do something.